This Winter Springs man is charged with torturing three dogs and then leaving them to die. Police say Quade Carpenter left the dogs caged in a home on Beechwood Court, where he and his family were then evicted. One of the dogs died of starvation. Two others were found extremely malnourished, dehydrated, infested with fleas, and living in their own waste. Police say Carpenter and his family hadn't been at the home since early May, leaving them alone for more than a month. Animal Services tells us one of the dogs had to be euthanized.